Joe Cortez, I think one of the best referees in the world.
The rules in that dressing room. I expect a good, clean fight. Give me good sportsmanlike conduct. Obey my commands at all time. Shake hands.
Good sportsmanlike conduct. Well, that's fair enough. Just fresh from handling the Lennox Lewis Andrew Golota fight in Atlantic City, Joe Cortez. So now, can the young lion take over from the old master, as he likes to call himself? He really has, well, everything short of an amputation, I should have thought, to get that weight off, 10 pounds second since his round, last fight. Oh, he's come firing out now, southpaw Joe Calzaghe. Likes to bide his time a little bit, although he's had fast knockouts, Eubank. Oh, the left hook on the deck. He's got up as if to say, hey, don't count over me, but he's got the mandatory eight. He was down against Michael Watson. Oops, I thought the heads were coming. Bingo. He just didn't get away quickly enough there. That's slow in the reflex doing that in Eubank. That wouldn't have happened at the height of his career. Oh, he was hurt all right, no kidding on that one. But there was a sort of how dare you look, wasn't it, when he got up. Bump, third down. So that's three times that replay. He won't want to see that too often, Eubank.